今集呢系2年级英文上学期阅读理解，咁啊，如果想要练习答案呢，就记得留低 email，跟住扫我嗰个 WhatsApp WeChat 嘅 QR code，咁我就会送俾大家啦。咁啊，而家开始去片。Care Day，关心的日子。Jenny is reading a leaflet at school. Read the leaflet. Jenny 咧喺学校睇紧一啲宣传张单啊，我哋睇下咧。Care Day，关心的日子。Let's care for the old people。等我哋关心啲老人家啦。Date to February 27，日期2月2号，2000年。Time 3 p.m. to 5 p.m. 时间系下午3点至5点。Praise。Kowloon Home for the Elderly 地点老人九龙之家。Activities 活动，sing songs 唱歌仔，play games 玩游戏。Please bring a ball。And a teddy bear on that day。唔该你带一个波啦，同埋一个啤啤熊啦，喺嗰一日。For more information, you can ask Miss Pond。想要多啲嘅资料咧，你可以问下邦老师啦。或者系邦小姐，好，跟住我哋就去到问题啦。Answer the following questions，回答以下嘅问题。One, the home for the elderly is 老人之家喺边度啊？应该喺九龙啦。头先佢话系九龙嘅老人之家，呢、这个就系第一条。Kowloon 搞掂。Number two，how many activities are there on care day？喺关心的日子有几多个活动啊？我哋睇下活动啦。Activity 活动，唱歌、玩 game，即系两个活动，所以系 B 啦。Three, Jenny takes part in care day. What does she do？阿 Jenny 咧系参加呢一个关心日，佢做咗啲乜啊？好啦，我哋睇下佢做啲咩先。关心日，唱歌啦，唱歌啦，玩 game 啦，咁啊，带一个波啦，带啤啤熊啦。好，咁我哋睇下啦，第一幅图。食嘢好似冇讲哦，玩波啤啤熊呢个有，呢个系唱歌呢个有，读书呢个冇，即系二同三啦。第四条，What should Jenny bring？Jenny 应该要带啲乜啊？ 咁啊，头先讲咗啦，大波同埋啤啤熊，所以系玩具啦。Five, Jenny has some questions she can ask。阿 Jenny 有问题，佢可以问边个啊？望下啦，好啦，想要多啲资料，你可以问 Miss Pond 啊，庞小姐啦。Miss Pond 就系呢个啦，小姐。OK，完成。咁啊，今集咧就系、去到呢度啦，咁啊完成咗啦。咁啊，大家如果中意咧，又系啊 like 啦，记得订阅，跟住咧就系、多谢大家啦，拜拜。